The film industry is a dog-eat-dog world, deemed a place for people with no talent whatsoever. Sienna McKenzie is one of those people.
I'm sorry about the mess, I'm just getting some decorating done.
I consider myself to be quite fortunate, yeah. But this could bestow it upon anyone, it happened to fall upon me.
This car.
Mine.
This house.
Mine. People are quite jealous. Let's face it, I do have it all.
You're gonna have to get in if you want that feature on me.
Well, there is another person I need to see.
Suit yourself, but your ratings are gonna go down.
Excuse me, sir. Is this the audition? My name is Pedro. I like beef taco.
Hola, señorita.
You're right, mate.
So you're here for the audition?
Yeah.
For the nobleman?
Yeah.
So that's why you grow beard and mustache?
Yeah. Wait, what?
I don't speak English.
I hate auditions. Why can't they just give me the part? I mean, I was clearly made for it.
What sort of stuff have you been in before?
I've been in loads of things.
I think I remember you from something.
Really? What?
Were you ever in Babe Station?
So, what part are you going for?
I am going for the maid. You see, my mother, she was a maid. And on her dying bed, she asked me to be a maid. So that is why I became que.
Andale, andale, caballero, caballero, audition! Bastardo!
Who was that?
I don't speak English.
Do you have a script?
Okay.
A script?
Okay.
A script?
Okay.
Do you have anything?
I brought Roger.
Who's Roger?
He is my gnome. Would you like to meet him?
I am a gnome. Hello, my name is Roger. It is nice to meet you. I really like tacos. I am a gnome. I need to go away now. Goodbye.
Hello, I would like a fish taco. You see my mother? Just to make me fish taco.
Stop it, pendejo!
Sorry, senor. That was not directed at you. You see, my mother, she made me fish taco. And I was reminded of my mother today. You want a fish taco? She would like a fish taco too. What do you mean they don't exist? My mother, she used to make fish taco. They do exist. Just make me a fish taco, please, senor. I would be very grateful. Good day.
Sarah McKenzie's audition room, B.
That's me.
As my mother would say, good luck. She never had much good luck, though. She was hit by a train. I saved your fish taco, but I might eat it.
The pain.